Just then, the king felt true fear for the first time.